Next on our list is the clownfish. These vibrant creatures are well known for their symbiotic relationship with anemones. But did you know that they also have an unusual method of reproduction? The female lays her eggs on a flat surface, and then the male fertilizes them. After that, the male will continue to care for the eggs until they hatch, fanning them with his fins to keep them oxygenated and free of debris. Check out full video in Daily Life channel. Thanks for watching.